Jose Chameleone said to His Excellency Robert Kyagulanyi that he is the godfather of Uganda's music industry. Hello, welcome, and thanks for taking your time joining us live on Progen Media TV. That brings the latest news and the latest updates in the country and across the world. Kindly do one thing, subscribe and turn on the notification button for all these updates. The singer and the controversial politician Joseph Mayanja, also known as Jose Chameleone, has come out to tell National Unity Platform president and artist Robert Kyagulanyi, aka Bobi Wine, that Chameleone and Moses Sali Bebe Cool are the godfathers of Uganda's creative industry, excluding His Excellency Robert Kyagulanyi. At the weekend, Jose Chameleone left Bobi Wine and returned to the National Resistance Movement after President Museveni's brother Toyota handed him a Range Rover car. Since then, a war of words has ensued between the two artists turned politicians, and Jose Chameleone said Bobi Wine treated him like trash. And on the other hand, Bobi Wine said Chameleone is cheap and greedy. Now, Jose Chameleone has told Bobi Wine the godfathers of Uganda's creative industry will continue to do their work, as he shared a photo of him posing with Bebe Cool and the people he thinks are good godfathers of Uganda's music industry. The godfathers of the creative industry are alive and kicking, and this wasn't started today. They started it long time ago with so many sacrifices and built a remarkable milestone that has paved the way for many talented youths beyond borders, as Jose Chameleone said. Therefore, he added on saying that they shall continue to serve with their utmost loyalty for Uganda, and they are ready to do anything to serve Uganda as the godfather of Uganda's music industry. Well, those are the words from His Excellence. Those are the words from the Lord Mayor, Joseph Mayanja Chameleone, to His Excellence Robert Kyagulanyi. And we'll keep on updating with more of this. Just kindly do one thing, subscribe and turn on the notification button. All these updates will come to you in time. Once again, thanks for watching Progen Media TV.